I'm Patricia Williams. I am the chair of the social work department at Belhaven University. Here at Belhaven, it is an accredited social work program through the Council on Social Work Education. And Belhaven has a unique teaching perspective and educational foundation. We teach the core social work courses, and the rest of our curriculum is through the Christian worldview. Students leave our programs, they work in ministry. Students can go into law school, work in areas of human services, criminal justice. So there's a lot of different areas that students can go into with a bachelor's degree in social work. In the social work program, we have faculty members, both full-time faculty and adjuncts, that bring a lot of experience to the classroom. So the students benefit from having an expert in the field actually providing the instruction in the room, and that real life experience from the social work faculty is priceless as they work with students who will soon be new practitioners. We have small classes, so the faculty have an opportunity to get to know the students and make it more of an interpersonal and professional relationship during the educational process. Social work is a lot about meeting people where they are and addressing, you know, needs in people's lives, and it's very important that the social work student has a professional that they can interact with as they grow and develop themselves to become that professional as well. Students have the opportunity to do volunteer work in at least one of their classes. They're required to get 40 hours of volunteer service, and this could be in an area that they're comfortable with, just to become familiar with the area of serving people and being engaging with people directly. And then again, in their field practice, they will be in some of our community agencies, whether they are state agencies or congregational care settings, but there is just a wide variety of organizations and agencies that students can work in. We also have a social work organization called His Hands, His Feet, who they're very active on campus and in the community with service projects. And students have an opportunity to get involved at all levels in this program. I would say to an adult student, as we are here to help you reach your educational goals while you maintain your employment and your family obligations.